Hey there, Roger Johnston with Uffering Chevrolet here, sitting in a brand new 2022 Silverado High Country. Just wanted to go over a quick feature that I believe is overlooked. That's the auto fan setting. First, I'm going to go through how to set up your preferences, and then I'm going to show you how to activate it. Why don't we jump in the settings real quick? All right, once you're into settings, you're going to go over to the vehicle tab, go down to climate and air quality. The very top one is the one we're looking for. It's the auto fan speed. You'll see right now it is set to high. So for demonstration purposes, I'm going to show you the difference. Turn this temperature up a little bit. Press this button down here. You'll notice how the fan turns on. By going up here and pressing the low tab, you can hear how quiet it gets. This is a feature I believe gets overlooked a lot. It takes a simple push of the button. I'd be happy to go over any of them with you. My name is Roger Johnston. I work up here at Uffering Chevrolet in Washington, or you could always visit us at UfferingChevy.com.